Nice entrance.
Thanks. Hiya, folks.
Tonight we're here to celebrate the wonderful world of Walt Disney.
Oh, boy.
Say, Mickey, ready to get the show underway?
Oh, you bet.
Celebrate a world filled with magic. Just wish upon a star that shines so bright. Enter a world of make-believe. Let your dreams come true tonight. Tonight, it's my true honor to pay tribute to a very special man, Walt Disney. A man whose legacy continues to bring smiles and laughter to millions around the world. You see, Walt had a dream. In fact, he had many dreams. And in his lifetime, he saw them come true. Special and dear to his heart. It was the creation of Mickey Mouse.
Oh, oops.
Mickey Mouse!
Hey, Mickey! I'm not Mickey. I'm just like you!
Mickey Mouse!
That's me!
I just didn't want you to miss out. This next section is all about you.
Me? Gosh, then what are we waiting for?
I think Walt summed you up the best.
I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing, that it was all started by a mouse. Now that's why I want this part of the show to belong to Mickey, because the story of Mickey is truthfully the real beginning of Disneyland.
Wow, would you look at that? It's me, in Steamboat Willie, back in 1928.
Dreamed up something special when he created you.
Aww.
But Walt wasn't satisfied just making popular cartoons. He had something else in mind. It was an impractical dream, something at the end of the rainbow. The first full-length animated film.
Yup, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
Is history.
Snow White was only the beginning. Just look what came from there.
Queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside.
films came to define family entertainment. But Walt's considerable imagination couldn't be contained. He had an even bigger dream in mind. Much bigger. A dream called Disneyland.
To all who come to this happy place, welcome. Disneyland is your land. Here age relives fond memories of the past, and here you may savor the challenge and promise of the future. Disneyland is dedicated to the ideals, the dreams, and the hard facts that have created America, with the hope that it will be a source of joy and inspiration for all the world.
All the birds sing words and the flowers croon.
Simply to die, simply a. My oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine heading my way. Simply to die, simply a.
Welcome to race day.
Bye.
Walt Disney planted a seed, and look at what his dreams grew into. Yes, over time, lots of things have come and gone, but Disneyland has remained a constant in our lives. I grew up with Disneyland, and I can't imagine my world without it. Can you?
Gosh, I sure can't.
Walt put it best when he said, Disneyland is a work of love, and like all happy endings, it will be ours to treasure forevermore.
Celebrate a world filled with magic, where happiness is found around the bend, where all your dreams and fantasies magically will never end.
If you had the chance to do it over again, do you think you'd do anything differently?
Well, if I had it to do over again, I don't think I would.
I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing, that it was all started by a mouse.
You can dream it. You can do it.